As a nurse, I would like to talk to you about seizures. Now, this may be something you don't think you're gonna ever encounter, but this can happen in the OB world, in the pediatric world, this can happen in med-surg or even ICU. So this is why it's a really important topic that I want you to be prepared as a nurse, and today we're gonna talk about seizure precautions and management of a generalized seizure. So when we're talking about seizure precautions, we are talking about a set of standardized nursing interventions or equipment that are put in place to protect those individuals that we are worried about having a seizure or are at high risk. So which patients are we talking about? We're talking about patients that have maybe a diagnosis of epilepsy, for example. So if you're wondering what epilepsy is, that's a specific seizure disorder. Also, any patient with maybe a severe electrolyte disturbance, they are also at risk for seizure, along with those with alcohol withdrawal symptoms, those with meningitis, and also patients with traumatic brain injuries and especially stroke. So what are we going to need to protect our patients? So first of all, we need oxygen to help support their oxygen status. Also, if you have a pulse oximeter, we can get an exact read on the oxygen level of our patient. Don't forget to have IV catheter setup. We want to have these supplies handy because we may need to administer anti-seizure medications. Next, we want to make sure we have suction available. This is really important because aspiration's a high risk for seizures, so we want to have this handy as well. And don't forget our vital sign machine. This is really important to figure out the hemodynamic status of our patient, especially after they've had the seizure.